Oh, this is going to be fun.
Democrats need to be mature, and they need to be honest.
Good luck with that.
And they need to say, yes, there's misogyny.
No.
But it's not just misogyny from white men. Mm-hmm. It's misogyny from Hispanic men.
No.
Right.
It's misogyny from black men.
New.
Things we've all been talking about, who do not want a woman leading them.
Fuck off.
Might be race issues with Hispanics.
Jesus fucking Christ.
They don't want a black woman as president of the United States.
That guy's a dickhead.